is in the Welsh tradition, wearing my hockey jersey that was given to me from Geffen. I'm going to open the beer with my hockey puck. Geffen used to work for Celts before moving on to the Tyne and Rebel, also a Welsh brewery. This is the Native Storm. Had it the past weekend at the Wakefield Beer Festival here in Yorkshire. There's the top. It was not bad. I didn't mind it. Smells disgusting. Smells infected. But it's a little poor. But it does smell infected. I purchased it in Wales. The past holiday that went down. It smells a little bit better now. It's really skunky on the bottle. Hope it tastes better than it smells. Sandy, what do you colour? Not much on the aroma, because I think that's kind of killed me nose buds. Sweet. But anyway, cheers. I have enough taste, because I didn't taste anything at all. Tastes like barley sweets. You get a little bit of sweetener, you get a little bit of sugar, you get a little bit of barley. It's a bit boring, really. I don't cast it, a completely different story. I'm gonna shake. And there's the explosions. Hopefully, it'll be a bit more exciting now. I was looking forward to this because I wanted it on cask. Nice. Pretty much the review I did on the Wakefield camera of this beer festival. Tastes a little bit better now. Oats. Tastes a lot better now. Yeah, give me a little shake. Just remember that you hit the glass. Cornflakes. There's a slight bit of... Still a little bit of skunkiness in there. In the taste. Nutty biscuit. Body meets orange. That's what I'm tasting. Yeah. Been a busy afternoon, because I've gone work all day. Then my brother took me all the way to Ossett, like, traffic jam. Spice, yeah. But I'm still getting that overly skunkiness. I went to a pub in Cardiff, named after this. Owen Glyndwr, Welsh ruler. Yeah, it's a good pub as well. If you've ever been in Cardiff, definitely visit that pub, because that's me and a few of the beer reviewers went there. But it's not bad beer, it's better on cask. From there. Tangerine, that's what I'm getting on, tangerine. Definitely check out Cardiff, it's a great place to visit. Pubs are really good. Urban Tap House, Granite Station. What was the other one I really enjoyed? I won't say City Arms because I didn't really enjoy that place because it didn't have that many. It was. Anyway. Look at my ultra videos. You take care. Goodbye.